Hi, my name is Nicki, and I've been part of the Xchange program for about 3.5 years now, and I've had the privilege of case managing the women in the program for a little over 2 years, and I have been able to see so many lives restored and families restored because of the program. And you know, unfortunately, there are individuals that fall off and they don't graduate, but you know, it just wasn't their time. And those that have been able to graduate, you know, they completely showed honesty and open-mindedness and willing to do whatever it took to, you know, have a better life. And PB and Vicky are probably the most selfless individuals I've ever met. They wake up every day just ready to conquer the enemy and, you know, do whatever it takes to help other people. And, you know, they are one of the main reasons, you know, why the exchange program has had so much success. And, you know, the graduates are just living proof of, you know, what the exchange program can do for you. You know, if you are just feeling so lonely and just hopeless and, you know, just ready to give up, they will love you and support you until you're able to love yourself again. And so I am just so honored to be part of the program and, you know, get to walk with other women and be there for them. And, you know, when they find God, or, you know, even find God again, and they completely surrender their will and their life, and, you know, they trust that He's got a plan for you and He's already paved the way, you know, just focus your sight on Him and He's got you. It is just a beautiful thing to watch and be a part of. So I love you, PB and Vicky. You both are just completely amazing people, and God bless you all. Thanks.